In this demonstration, we're going to take a look at GALsync. What is GALsync? What does it do? Well, GALsync is contacts and calendar sync between forests, fast, easy, safe, and secure. Okay, so you're the Active Directory administrator for a large company going through a merger or acquisition. The CEO just came into your office and said, "Well, good news, sport. The deal should be finalized next week, and I'm authorizing the overtime for you to collapse their Active Directory into ours. You should be able to work your magic and knock that out over the weekend, right?" After you pick yourself up off the floor, you let him know that collapsing one Active Directory into another is not a project measured in hours, days, or maybe even weeks. I mean, he's given you 1 week to find and implement a solution for the two companies to share contacts and calendars, also known as Free Busy. Now, GALsync can definitely do the job fast, safe, and secure with a minimum amount of administrative effort. It can be installed in an hour and does not require any Active Directory trusts. So let's take a high-level look at how GALsync works. On the left, we have Forest A. On the right, we have Forest B. In the middle, well, that's me or you, the administrator, and we're happy now because we've found out about GALsync. You see, to deploy GALsync, all we do is install it on a server in each forest and create a container in each that GALsync will use for import-export. Then GALsync creates an email account in each. It's really that simple. When we create and run the import policy, GALsync quickly transfers the contacts and calendar from one organization to another. The best part? Once the policy is in place, there's no need to mess with it manually. Just set GALsync up and let it run. GALsync will update contacts and calendars anywhere from every 15 minutes to once per day, whatever works best for your environment. GALsync even includes encryption for added security. And GALsync can also match local naming conventions. For example, if one domain the name Jack Henry is jhenry@forestay.com, and in the other it's henryjack@forestb.com, GALsync will configure the names to match the local naming convention. GALsync works between forests that have a federation trust, forests with a two-way AD trust, and even forests that are untrusted. GALsync can either be a temporary solution while you prepare to collapse one AD into another, or it can be a long-lasting solution. And it also works with Office 365. GALsync is an award-winning product designed by NetSec in Germany, and ENow is the sole distributor in North America. All US-based support for GALsync is done out of ENow's office in Southern California by Microsoft certified engineers. To find out if GALsync will meet your business needs, download a free trial and try it today in a test environment. With GALsync, you can make mergers and acquisitions fast, easy, safe, and secure. ENow. Admin life simplified.